We got everybody out here? A lot of this is a new thing.
I can't believe he's got you taking pictures.
Well, here we are.
Well, first of all, she was here.
Finally done. She was asking me what I think of it. I don't know what to tell you. I'm just glad it's done. I'd like to introduce Mayor Duke Bennett. He's going to help me with ribbon cutting. And I'll give him the key to unlock the door. You can go in and do a tour.
Well, thanks for coming out today. And I know most of you guys are here a lot and made this possible. I couldn't remember if it was 2 or 3 years ago, whenever we came up here, I was up here having a bowl of chili and seeing the poor condition of this thing and the fact that the city had donated it to you guys. You know, that happened there early on, or a few years ago, and it probably would have just gone away. I mean, you know, most of you know that there wasn't any effort on behalf of the city prior to me taking office to get something done with it. So giving it to you guys has saved it. It looked terrible on the inside. I mean, it was all tore up, the boards and cabinets and everything. And I've not seen it, so this will be my first time to see it since all the work that you guys have put into it. But you've done a great job up here of creating this whole environment. We just got to tell more people about it. It's really a neat place to see. So thanks for letting me be a part of this every year and coming up here for your annual meeting. It's just exciting to be here today to open this baby up. So thanks for all your hard work. It's on you guys. You did it, so thank you. All right, let's cut the ribbon and make it official. Now we'll go inside and see what it looks like. Yay, everybody clap.
No. No, we'll